Let's try it. So she outlines her lips in liquid latex, and I'm gonna use this little Q-tip because I don't want to ruin a brush. Okay. I don't know, like, how thick to make it. I think that looks pretty good. Let's do the top. Now I need it to dry. Now I'm gonna go in with some red lipstick. I'm just gonna go in and not care about the lines. Trust the process. Now let's peel it. It's not that bad.